Okay, GDC viewers, we're still here at the Game Developers Choice Awards. I'm Nikki Angeline reporting with i4U News, sponsored by Sanyo Interloop Batteries, and we're here with more winners. If you don't recognize the person behind me, I think you've been living under a rock for the past year, because he just walked away with an amazing award for The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. We're here to ask him a few questions, so let's give it a shot. Okay, for the people that do not know who you are, will you please introduce yourself?
自己紹介お願いします。
任天堂の青沼と言います。ゼルダは10年前から、関わるようになって、今プロデューサーなんですけど、トワイライトプリンセスはディレクターをやりました。
My name is Eiji Aonuma. I work at Nintendo Company Limited in Kyoto. I've been working on Zelda games for over 10 years.
So out of every Zelda game that you've actually played or helped be on the team for, which one is your favorite?
全部好きです。全部好きですけど、やっぱり今作っているゼルダが一番好きなんで、今日はちょっとトワイライトプリンセスが好きなんですが、GDC 来た時は今皆さんに これから売っていくアプローチする、ファントムアワーグラス、これが一番好きなゼルダです。
I like them all, actually. Today I have to say my favorite is probably Twilight Princess. But right now I'm currently working on DS Zelda Phantom Hourglass, and that one is also very warm to my heart.
So what does this award actually mean for you?
これは本当に僕がもらった賞ではなくてスタッフがもらった賞かなと思うので、彼らにまた頑張ってほしいという気持ちを込めて本当におめでとうと言いたい気持ちですね。
This award is actually, I don't consider it to be an award for myself, it's more for my staff, and I'm hoping that this will really motivate them to bring more great things.
So where do you see The Legend of Zelda in 10 years?
どうなんでしょう、僕が10年先っていうのも60になってる、あ、そんなことないか、50か。その頃まで僕の体力がどのくらいあるか、スタッフたちがどれくらい頑張ってるか、そういうところでまた宮本がどのくらい元気なのかみたいなことで、またいろんなゼルダになるんじゃないかと思いますけど、まだまだゼルダでいろんなことをまたチャレンジしていきたいなと思ってるんで、このフランチャイズに期待してほしいなと思ってます。
In 10 years I'll be 60. Oh no, 50. 、who knows where I'll be in you know, when I'm 50. I don't know if I physically can endure that. Who knows where my staff will be. Miyamoto-san, who knows where he will be. The one thing I do know is that, you know, I would like the Zelda franchise to remain strong, and I'm hoping that everyone looks forward to the years to come.
So in your career, do you have a proudest moment that you'd like to share with us?
いや、今日じゃないですか。
I think it's today.
Today?
Yes.
Yesterday.
Is there a particular reason for that?
ね、2004年にも GDC で賞をいただきましたけど、その時はアートグラフィックの賞だったのかな。なんかそれよりもこのライターというか、そのストーリーの話っていうのは割と僕が自分でこう考えて、そのもとにスタッフが膨らましてくれてっていう自分の気持ちがかなり入ってるんですけど、グラフィックってのはどっちかっていうデザイナーの仕事だったりもするので、それよりなんかもらえたのは非常に嬉しい気がした。
Back in 2004 I received an award for the graphics. Zelda received an award for graphics. At that time I was proud as well, but this time because it's for writing, it was a story thatI had created. It was one that I had thought of, and it was some. And my staff made it great, made it what it is. So this is a very proud moment for me.
So, do you have any advice for young writers out there trying to aspire to where you are today?
そうですね。変なやつって言われても、いつも空想して突拍子もないことをこう友達と話してるようなことをずっと続けて、最後はそれがきっと何かいいものに変わるんだろうっていうことの努力を、ダメでも何度も何度もやるっていう、そういうなんかこう、なんていうかな、根性というか、そういうものを持ち続けてほしいなと思います。
Even if, you know, your idea, the ideas that you bounce off your friend are, you know, called silly or kind of, you know, off the beaten path, just stick with it, and, you know, you could surprise yourself, you could surprise those around you, it could become something great, so keep it up.
So, thank you so much for your time. It's truly an honor to speak with you, and congratulations.
Thank you.
So, okay. Hopefully we'll see more GDC awards yet, but that was pretty amazing. I don't know about you guys, but I enjoyed it quite a bit. Stay tuned.